Okay, so this is sort of cool. I'm doing this thing called the Countdown to Launch. And it's because I've got my PLF Live workshop coming up very soon. It's coming up at the end of this month. It's a 3-day live workshop. If you've never heard me talk about it before, it's awesome. It's amazing. I've been doing it every year since 2010. There's actually 1 year I did it twice. So I think it's the longest running event in the industry. And it's because we get results for people. People come in and it's a workshop where we work on your launch, get your launch planned. So in any case, in this countdown to launch, I drew up this big diagram and I talked about, you know, the way launches work sort of in the real world with the big companies. And there's this launch happening right now that Toyota's doing. It's a pretty fun launch that my son told me about. He's way into more into cars than I am. And they've got this new sports car coming out. I think they call it a hot hatch. Is that right? It's a hot hatch. So it's good. It's not like a super, it's not like a Lamborghini or a Ferrari. It's an affordable small car that's got a great big engine. And really not a big engine, but a great big turbo. And so they have this car that's coming out, and what they've done is they started dropping clues on social media, and really they were dropping Easter eggs. So there were hints that something was coming. And before that, there were rumors that something might be coming. So they started dropping these hints. And I saw some of these hints. There'd be like a photo of a car, a Toyota car, but then in the corner, there'd be like barely visible, sort of some other car that had like camouflage on it. And it's like, okay, what is that? And so they started dropping all of these clues, these Easter eggs on social media. And then they came out with a video. So all the enthusiast forums were blowing up. It's like people trying to figure out what's going on or if anything's going on. Then they came out with a confirmation video that said, yes, in effect, that something is going on. It's not your imagination. Then they came out like with an announcement that we're going to have an announcement about this new car soon. Then they had the announcement, but they still haven't revealed the price or when it's actually going to be available. So it's basically, they've been walking people through, if you've been following my work, a sideways sales letter. They've been building anticipation before this car is even available. And I love this. They said, Dan, what was the phrase? The number of cars they're going to build was one too few. That's what they're saying in their announcement is we're going to make one too few cars. So they're building scarcity. So it's just pretty fun to watch this happening from a big company with, you know, a big budget. But following a very similar process to what we've been doing for all of these years. So I use this example in my countdown to launch. You know, once you start looking for this, it's everywhere. Turning your marketing into an event, building anticipation, getting people just excited, demonstrating value before you ask for the offer. Incredible, you know, it's all very, very powerful. So what's happening now is that if you're watching this the day it's released on the Sunday, on Monday, April 18th, I'm going to do the final lesson in this countdown to launch. And this countdown to launch is basically everyone who's registered for my PLF Live workshop, I'm getting them all prepped so that by the time we get to that workshop and it gets time to actually plan your launch, then they're all set and they're ready to go. They hit the ground running. This is, after all of these PLF Lives, this is the first time we've ever done this as this pre-work countdown to launch. And if you want to join me at PLF Live and get the full countdown to launch and join me on that fourth and final lesson in the countdown to launch, I'll put a link down below this video where you can go check out all the details. The investment is incredibly low. It's a virtual event. In the past, PLF Live's always been an in-person event, so everyone had to fly to Phoenix, Arizona and get a hotel room and pay for your Uber and pay for all your meals and get all the costs that come along with that. Now, since it's virtual, if you've got an internet connection, if you're watching this video, you've got what you need to attend PLF Live. So if you want to get launched, this is finally the time to get your online business launched, or if you have an online business and you want to grow it in a big way, you want to turn it into a business that you love, join me at PLF Live. So click the link down below. There'll be all the details. You'll get the entire countdown to launch training, and you'll get the PLF Live workshop for one incredibly low price. There you have it. Toyota sideways sales letter. And of course, you know, Apple does these all the time. Hollywood does it all the time. The process that we use with Product Launch Formula is the process that allows us to have that kind of momentum, to build that kind of launch, to get people anticipating and asking, instead of how much does it cost, asking, when can I get it? When can I get it? Just let me buy from you. That's what this process does for you. If you want to get your launch planned, join me at PLF Live, and it's going to be awesome. So wherever you're watching this, scroll down, click the link, check out PLF Live, and let's go get them this week.